Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Note: the display panel can be removed without first attaching the display panel assembly from the base enclosure. Removal. On the bottom of the notebook, remove the two rubber feet from the base enclosure. Remove the 7 5.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the top cover to the base enclosure. Turn the notebook over and open the display panel. Carefully separate the edges of the top cover from the base enclosure. Lift the front edge of the top cover until you have access to the battery connector on the system board. Disconnect the battery cable from its connector on the system board. Lower the top cover into position on the base enclosure. Carefully separate the display bezel from the display enclosure. Lift and remove the display bezel. Partially remove the display panel cable from the routing channel on the display enclosure. Remove the four 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the display panel to the display enclosure. Lift the display panel off of the display enclosure and place it face down on the top cover. Caution: take care not to scratch the display panel screen or top cover. Peel back the retention tape that secures the display panel cable to the display panel and disconnect the display panel cable from its connector on the display panel. Remove the display panel. Replacement. Place the display panel face down on the top cover. Caution: take care not to scratch the display panel screen or top cover. Connect the display panel cable into its connector on the display panel and replace the retention tape. Lift the display panel and place it onto the display enclosure. Replace the four 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the display panel to the display enclosure. Route the display panel cable through the routing channel on the display enclosure. Place the display bezel into position on the display enclosure. Apply pressure around the outside edges of the display bezel until it snaps onto the display enclosure. Note: ensure that the display bezel around the hinges is completely snapped into place. Lift the front edge of the top cover until you have access to the battery connector on the system board. Connect the battery cable into its connector on the system board. Lower the top cover onto the base enclosure and press down on the edges of the top cover until it snaps into place. Close the display panel and turn the notebook over. Replace the 7 5.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the top cover to the base enclosure. Replace the two rubber feet into position on the base enclosure.